Praise the Lord, everyone. I'm Minister Cherie Evans Gardner, and here's what's happening at Fellowship Baptist Church. FBC and Pastor Emmanuel Jean-Philippe are on the go this afternoon at 4 p.m. to the Impact Deliverance Ministries Youth Conference Service. Meet us there. Pastor Emmanuel will be the guest preacher. Impact Deliverance Ministries, Inc. is located at 1820 North Calvert Street, Baltimore, Maryland, 21202. The FBC leadership team will meet on this Thursday, May 25th at 8:30 p.m. immediately after evening prayer via Zoom. Sisters of Strength will meet on Friday, May 26th at 8 p.m. and they continue to meet on Mondays at 6 a.m. for prayer via their Zoom. The Kingdom Seekers Prayer and Fellowship Group continue to meet every day for prayer. Their next Bible talk will be held on Saturday, May 27th at 10 a.m. via conference call. The focus scripture is Psalm 91, verses 9 and 10. If you would like to attend or join the prayer group, please contact Sister Naomi Mosley Hill. The FBC praise team will rehearse on Saturday, May 27th at 4 p.m. in the FBC sanctuary. Our next 35th FBC Anniversary Planning Committee meeting will be held on Wednesday, May 31st at 6:45 p.m. via FBC Zoom. If you would like to assist with the planning and preparation for this special celebration, we welcome you to attend this meeting. Calling all FBC family and friends, Women in the Spirit at FBC are supporting the Interfaith Works Women's Center in Durwood, Maryland. Together, we can make a difference and help those experiencing homelessness and those in need. There are a couple ways you can support IWWC via the Amazon registry that has been set up, as well as a site to take monetary donations. We are currently at 12% of our goal of $1,000 to raise funds for the women at the Durwood location. Thank you all for your support. If you have any questions, please reach out to Sister Deborah Willis or Minister Cherie Evans Gardner, and we will be able to assist you. See the email announcements for more information, as well as the QR code. Calling all FBC families and friends again, come out and support the second annual Youth Squad fundraiser, 5K race, Fun Run Community Day on Saturday, June 3rd from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. at Good Counsel High School in Olney, Maryland. The fundraiser goal is $20,000. Please see the flyer that was sent out via the email announcements for details on how to register and details on how to support the fundraiser. Reminder that FBC will be on the go on November 4th. To Sight and Sound to see Miracle of Christmas live on stage. Remember the early bird specials regarding the tickets, and there is an upcoming important date of June 4th where balances are due on tickets. We ask that you please go out to the FBC Subsplash app for more information to buy your tickets and to check out the itinerary. If you have any questions, please reach out to Sister Sarah Kimbro via email or via text. Calling all volunteers, ministry chairs, and co-chairs. Join us for our next Leaders and Workers meeting on Saturday, June 10th at 10 a.m. via Zoom. Just a reminder to continue reading the next chapter of Leadership by John C. Maxwell. And now, here is our remaining birthday in May. Happy birthday, Sister Diane. Sister Diane is celebrating her birthday today, May 21st. We would like to wish you a wonderful day. And also, we would like to wish each and every one of you a great week where we are sharing the love, grace, and knowledge of Jesus Christ. God bless you.